Well, as you can see behind me, we have basketball here at Worthington Arena on New Year's Day after the Southern Utah cancellations that was supposed to kick off Big Sky Conference play. Montana State was left looking for somebody to play. Well, Montana Western from the Frontier Conference said they would fill the void. Let's see how it all shakes out. The Bulldogs came out ready to give the Cats a fight in the first half. Jabril Bello put MSU on the board first with this slam that had no regard for human life. He finished with 19. Dillon's own Tanner Haverfield said not so fast as he puts a beautiful arc on this three-pointer to find nothing but net. Bulldogs up one and he had 14 on the day. Down two, Haverfield would get the assist this time as the pass finds senior Max Clark, who buries this one from distance. Western up one. Cats up by two almost halfway through the first half, and senior Xavier Bishop drives this one to the basket for the bucket and the foul to give MSU a five-point lead. Near the end of the first half now, great ball movement by Montana State, and the ball eventually finds sophomore Borja Fernandez for the layup. MSU pulling away up 10 and would go into the half up 46-34. They would never look back, winning this one 96-67. Afterwards, senior Xavier Bishop discussed how happy he was just to be playing a game.
You know, Montana State staff, faculty, they really did a great job of getting us a game on such short notice. And you know, we're tired of playing against each other, but, you know, we're excited to get games in.
In Bozeman, John Miller, MTN Sports.